Howdy, I'm Alex Butler with C, the Think After B, and today I'll be talking about a clear umbrella. As you can tell, it's clear and has a yellow accent at top. And I just want to like bring out the attention of clear umbrellas. I'm not sure if you can see me that well since lighting's so strange. It seems like the best lighting is like down here, so I'll talk down here. But I just wanted to come to you about a clear umbrella since I think clear umbrellas are amazing. Like, look at this. So majestic. But I personally think clear umbrellas are, I think personally, a new thing since with like the future coming in and everything is like becoming popular and all that. It's just like the new thing that's coming into it since like, I need to breathe. Oh my gosh, I'm talking so fast. But I think clear umbrellas are becoming a new thing since you can see everything that's above it. It's like practically like, to get in frame, it's like, because if it's raining out, and you're just like, wow, I really enjoyed the rain, but I can't really see it. Umbrella. And look at this, you can see me now, and it's just like, amazing, I think. Because there's so many options you can do with this, and with this one, it's like this. So when you're under it, it's covering your whole thing. Depending on how, like, how low you have it, or how high, it and like allows the best like coverage in a way. But I just personally think that with clear umbrellas, it allows like easier things to do. Since I can see you right now through this, you can see me right now through this, and it's just really easy as well as it allows for like you to see through it. So you can see the rain and the like clouds and everything that's so pretty up in the sky. Where I live, we have a lot of sun, so it's just like it's rare to see water. Falling from the sky, and that's why I personally enjoy clear umbrellas. But if you live in an area that's a little bit more like dark and depressing since it's raining so much, I do recommend bright colors such as the yellow, since with the yellow it like brightens up the atmosphere as well as brings in color to a dark environment. And that's why on rainy days / mainly dark days, I recommend that you want to go for fashion, like if you're fashion forward, that you wear brighter clothes since you stand out that way, as well as it's not as dark and gloomy. Since I actually hear like a lot of things on Tumblr, Instagram, Facebook, I think. And everyone's just like so depressed that it's so dark and like gloomy that you can just literally brighten up your day through the choice of colors you wear since on a dark day where it's like black and gray, a yellow will really stand out, or a bright red, or a bright pink, or just like any bright color whatsoever can stand out and like brighten the atmosphere. Brighten. But that's what I personally think, and you can have a totally different opinion. You could be like, no, I'm like anti bright colors, or I'm pro something. But I just personally believe in bright colors, and that's what I believe. Leave a comment if you disagree or agree, or if you just, I don't know, leave a comment. And have a good day. This is Infinite Alec, and I hope you have a blessed winter break.